picking up, let's say, two or three important aspects of HR management.
Right.
What do you feel should be the priorities of HR managers in the time to come?
It's a very carefully cultivated myth is that HR has a lot of power. HR has no power.
Yeah.
And I say it, having had a great HR career.
Yeah.
HR has influence. And HR has influence disproportionate to seniority and titles. If we start creating culture-led and value-led organizations, you will automatically answer questions of talent supply and leadership. The best guys need to be marked out. They need to be celebrated, rewarded, promoted, grown differently than the average ones. And the guys who are actually dragging or become constraints in your system need to be coached, developed, or finally culled. HR is a strategic function. HR is not about numbers of people. Most jobs, I believe, that HR does should be done by the individual employee or by the manager. Your job is not to do. Your job is to enable getting it done. A good HR person should be able to sense, read, or listen to what is not being said. Silence conveys a lot more than what words in an engagement survey communicate.
True.